Welcome to another episode of Surprised Impressions, where you and I try to surprise my dad, throw out crazy impressions at random times, get him to do things right on the spot when he's not ready. He did pretty good the last challenge, so let's see how he did this time.
Hey, Dad.
What would Tommy Lee Jones put on his pancake breakfast?
I'll tell you what, you know, he might be a little bit perverse about it and put peanut butter on just to add a little protein. Give him a little more strength during the day. Wouldn't hurt.
Hey, Dad. Mm-hmm. Dad, what would Elmer Fudd put on his sundae?
On his chocolate sundae? Well, first of all, he would put gravy. Gravy made from rabbit. Oh, boy.
If Harvey Keitel was a dog, what kind of dog would he be?
He'd be a golden retriever because they're not very aggressive dogs, but they're loyal, so something like that.
Hey, Dad, how would Guy Pearce tell the gardener to get out of here?
Could you shut that bloody machine off, please? Would it be too much trouble? Can you even hear me?
Hey, Dad, what would Burgess Meredith order at a Chinese restaurant?
Give me a General Tso's chicken. Nice and spicy.
Hey, Dad, if Frank Sinatra had a mattress company, what would his theme song be?
California King. That's what you want. You want a California King. Sit down and relax and know that everything you dream is just the way you want it to be at Frank Sinatra's mattress store. Come on down.
Wow, I mean, he just seems to be always ready. It's really hard to catch this guy off guard. He's my dad, and I really tried this time to challenge him, and he still kept up with it all. Those were some good impressions. They were quick, they were funny. Got a lot to learn from this guy. Always be ready. It's one of his slogans for his life is always be ready. And I think we can all learn a little something from watching these videos on his YouTube channel. So like and subscribe if you haven't already, and thank you for watching.